Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed reached an agreement on Wednesday with several hundred soldiers who had marched on his office to demand pay rises and were invited in to see him, state television reported. Local media reported that the meeting had ended with an agreement but did not give details of the outcome. In addition to asking for pay rises, the soldiers asked Abiy to review the structure and operations of the military. The station did not broadcast images of the soldiers marching. Residents reported that the internet was shut off for nearly 3 hours on Wednesday afternoon. The national broadcaster said it had been shut off to prevent fake news circulating on social media.